To think I shared a bed with that woman and she nearly killed me. I suppose she may have been under the influence of that crazy cultist, Sensualist. That reminds me. I hate to ask anything else of you, but I think there may still be some danger. Well, the scamp's running around here for one thing, but I have reason to believe there could be worse things coming if we don't act fast. That crazy Sensualist was telling Rosalie about these portals he had opened up around the farm. My thoughts exactly, and I'd like to go out and do it myself. I wouldn't want Gunnys to lose both her parents. I think it might be smarter if you go. If you're willing, that is. Were those Daedra death screams I heard? Music to my ears. And you destroyed those damnable portals too. I think now we'll be safe. It's hard to believe that someone I don't even know would go so far out of their way to help us. There's hope now, at least. Thank you. I guess the next thing is start making plans to rebuild. Times like these, I wish we had more children. A larger family, you know? I guess there's always the future. My neighbor? Are you saying what I think you're saying? I mean, Ingrid's nice, but she's... Well, I always did think she was rather pretty, and she is a widow. I think maybe I'll just have to pay her a visit. Thanks for the suggestion.